Well, here it is, the 11th of February. More snow blew in last night. They never plowed our road yet. I don't think we can get out. There was a car that got stuck out here last night. I had to dig out my bird feeder and my rain gauge because it was buried, and if the guy comes to clear the driveway and sidewalks again, it's going to be buried. The wind really blew last night and it made all these snow drifts. It's snowing again. Not real heavy, but. And the temperature, I believe, is 20. Let's take a look. If you can see it. People are out cleaning sidewalks, keeping up on it. Gotta keep up on it. I had to dig down, about a foot to get my rain gauge out and my bird feeder. Could hear the wind howling last night. Look how my neighbor parked. Show you the highway. Actually not a highway, just like a main road. The highway that ends up going through town becoming the main road. Got a car stuck out here in the middle of the road. Someone stopped to help try and push him through because the drifts are just too damn deep. Thank you. Someone was nice enough to stop and help him. Yeah.